prioritize the highest bounty star earner.
Another map that with his new gadget, I feel Carl really shines. Just that ability to cross the river pretty much whenever he likes. And here we go. It's going to be Twisty Twig on Carl. We got Brock and Piper versus Jackie, Poco, and Rosa. Two extremely different compositions here.
Yeah, it does seem like SK going for the really touching Slambulance comp, and we haven't seen that in a while. Twisty an early take on a Wily, though. If you can get back out of this position, and Skarix under pressure from KC already here, a pretty good start for Code Magic if they can keep this control up.
What is it with these players just hanging out in the other team's spawns this game? That's kind of crazy. Poco very weak, but Jackie gonna run in and try and take down Carl and Brock if Jackie can get close enough. But Wily is struggling. A shill with a really nice backup there, but with a gadget hitting YDE, he does eventually fall, and that's 7-0 arc.
Son Bentley with the rocket fuel raining it down and getting a load of value. Look at also Twisty there with like a triple shot through. Didn't quite get out of the thick of it though, gets taken down, and that's going to even up the score just a little bit, and this is where SK could thrive here if Skarix gets into a good spot. Between Skarix and YDE could be devastating.
No way! KC gonna jump out of the way, but is then gonna fall back into the line of fire. If YDE can finish Twisty Twig, which he can, it's now a tie, 12-12. But no, Bentley takes down YDE. They are in the lead one more time, which means SK need one more great push.
What an amazing pinch for SK, getting the stars back in their favor. But look how much Bush, the entirety of the right-hand side Bush is down, forcing then Skarix to the left-hand side to be able to benefit from that star power. But now a really dangerous position. Code Magic have got to hold firm here, or this could be a repeat deja vu in itself happening all over again.
YDE getting a really nice push on Sun Bentley, but he's going to struggle to stay alive down here. Meanwhile, on the left, Twisty Twig goes down. One star in it. SK need to do something right now. YDE is going for it. It is do or die. 2 seconds left, and it doesn't happen. 20 stars to 14 in the end with Sun Bentley taking down a shill. All right, well, Code Magic still fighting, still kicking.
Gotta say, for me, Bounty is actually a great game mode for them to recollect. It's a much slower paced game. It allows more communication and more ability to just sort of take a step back and just sort of review the situation that lies in wait. And I think now SK may switch away from the Slambulance comp, and they've got to be aware of that. I've got to say, Sprout here with the new introduction of the Transplant gadget could be a really good brawler. I mean, Sprout was banned, like, so I've got to say, that could be an option here.
Yeah, I would love to see this new gadget in action.